Well, Casey was good. Today, he was going crazy out there. I mean, he never left. So it's great to have him back, man. I think he's gonna be a real big factor in the game Saturday. And I love having him on the side of me because I know, he's a mismatch for anybody that's guarding him. So I'm glad to have him back.
When you do have a guy that's been out several weeks, though, how do you kind of implement him back in without messing up the chemistry or the rotation?
I think, I guess just take it slow, just take it one day at a time. They're doing a great job of not, rushing him back, just give him step by steps. And, he's been acclimating well. Like I said, I don't feel like he lost a step. He's connecting well with Kyle. He's going out there making plays like today. I mean, he's going crazy out there today. So I feel like I think he's going to do really well on Saturday.